What up? I'm Stunner J, 16-year-old stunt rider from Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yeah.
And you're watching Seat Time with Bomani J. Yeah.
We pull up in your city, man, like where that mini man. Double cups and double semis, man. I'm about to make a bet. And my bitch is hot and ditty, man. Don't show no pity, man. We got 30s, we got 50s, man. Go ride and get me, man. And I'm hollow, hit your chinny chin. I'm like the crescent chin. Fuck your bitch, feel like a kid again. I'm with the business kid. Fuck with me and then go miss a kid. I'm from the trenches, kid. Boy, just face it, you diminished kid. Fuck your bitch, kid, yeah. Take a walk with bitch, we step.
How does it feel being so young and being so experienced riding with these dogs that are, you know what I mean, 15 years older than you and shit?
Right. So how I see it is, like, I'm not even young, you know. I'm just with these guys just like any other one of us, you know. So what I really wanted to push for is that I'm just talented and good for me, you know, not because I'm 16. Like, oh yeah, he's good for a 16-year-old, you know what I mean? I kind of just wanted to be good, you know. Two biggest inspirations were Dub C and Straight Up, and I watched that Kool & Cat edit for Dub CC 2019, and Veggie caught my eye the most in the video and during the ride. You know, he was just jumping a high chair. I was like, yo, what the hell, scraping high chair, all the crazy limiters. It was a big inspiration. It was like, yeah, that's, I want to be like that one day. So honestly, Kool & Cat's a big part of my motivation. You know, because, like, I go to school during the day, just watch Kool & Cat during the day. Just gets me hyped to ride at night, you know, later that day. Influence was obviously my dad, you know. He showed me all of his wheelie videos and stuff, and we got the 450. He was actually the very first person I seen wheelie in real life, so it was pretty dope.
So when I got Jaden the bike, the CR 450, he was 14 years old, and he sees the way I interact with my friends, and we're all close, very family, and he's just looking like, damn, you can tell that he wants to do it too, you know? Mm-hmm.
He showed me his teammates, which is West Coast Connection, out here in Las Vegas, just doing wheelies, and one night he brought me out to the lot, and it was like really like, damn, like seeing in real life is crazy, you know?
So how old were you then?
I was 14.
So I put him on the bike. I told him, man, just throw that thing back there, man. And then he was hooked. And then it's crazy because back then his Instagram, it was Skater Jaden. You know, it was Skater Jaden, and it says, future WCC member, mark my words. That's what he said. And I told him, man, I said, man, you know, you're going to be known out here, bro. You know what I mean? You ain't going to be known because you're a little Bulo son, man. You're going to be known because you fucking stunned a Jay, dog. You know, just work hard at it and do it for the right reason. Do it because you love to do it. Don't do it because I want you to do it.
I'm flying to everybody. Helicopter in the middle of the hood. I'm flying to everybody. I just fainting. You chasing, that's why I don't care about it. Boy, you play, you gon' do front of everybody. Leave some blood on the street by some red bottoms. Hard to hell, but I wish that they had shot a few. My
My opinion, seed time is honestly everything. At first I didn't understand, you know, I thought you'd just go out and jump spreader. But now it's like, oh damn, seed time teaches you. Spread your legs out, you know what I mean? Have style. It taught me style a lot, seed time. There's two different spreaders. There's the danglers and the spreaders, you know? So, of course, when I first started, yeah, I was doing spreaders, like I was on the tank, but I wasn't doing spreaders. So I feel like seat time really taught me how to, like, yeah, I want more style to my tricks. I want more comfort. I want to be more one with my bike, you know?
I'm flying at everybody. Helicopter in the middle of the hood. I'm flying at everybody. I'm just fainting. We chasing, that's why I don't care about it. Boy, you play, you gon' do in front of everybody. Need some blood on the street by some red bottoms. Hard to hell, but I wish that they had shot a few. My n***a on where the fans got it. For everyone around me, I read it up, how the f*** you down me. She said for life, how the f*** was you clown. I bought all this water, I'm never gon' drown. I'm in New York, I'm perfecting my sound. I ain't no melanin, let me down again. I ain't coming back around again. Fell in love, my I found the motor. My brother in prison in polo. I jumped in the game and went loco. I put on these clothes like a hobo. This little drip, I show my ass feel. You take your man.
So we would go out to the lot like really late because it was summer, just chill at the lot, you know. And then I was just 14 and I didn't really know anything, and I would go on the Grom and you could tell they were always like, oh yeah, he got it, you know, he just has it. We would go to the lot, and that's really how I got good. It's just, I went to the lot like constantly, like every day almost. Just, I would just think of a trick and just do it. It's just seat time, you know? I got a lot of favorite tricks, you know. A lot, honestly, all of them are my favorite, but I say my main trick is scrapes. Everything scrape. Like frogger scrape, seat to spreader, spreader scrape, seat to frog, you know what I mean?
That's why I don't care about it, boy. You play, you gon' do in front of everybody. Leave some blood on the street by some red bottoms. Hard to hell, but I wish that they had shot a few. My
n***a on where the fans got. We would go out to the lot, like, really late, because it was summer. So we go out to, like, 10 to, like, 2 in the morning, you know? And it'd be, like pursuit a lot, and Joe, and the homie Hooligan, and Killer Cam, Jack, my dad, obviously, and I remember one day really. I learned like a lot of the basic tricks that got me into like jumping 50, pulling through to 50, high chair, pulling back out. It's just seat time, you know?